generation. The door by door, these nips will praise your name.
Looking back on the journey that we carry in our hearts, from the shadow of the mountain to the waters that would part.
Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom, and welcome to our Shabbat evening service, the Shabbat of Chaye Sarah, at which we celebrate our Beth El House, but we also have a whole bunch of celebrations tonight. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you all about the celebrations, and then we'll all join together in a Shehechianu to wish all of them a Mazel Tov. So we've got Bernard Zevin and Ellen Gale and Diane Solod, who are all celebrating significant birthdays. I don't know how accurate these are, so I'm not going to tell you what their birthdays are. But nevertheless, they're all celebrating significant birthdays. And Sylvia and Jerry Talitsky are celebrating their 40th wedding anniversary. And so to wish all of them a Mazel Tov, let's join together in the Shehechianu.
Man hazeh, Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam, Shehechianu v'kimanu v'higianu as man hazeh.
It's also, I think, the third Friday night of the month, thereabouts. And so we have a treat tonight with special music, with our choir and with Paul, to accompany our service as well. We begin with?
We begin with Lechu Naranana, which comes from our Psalms, and is a regular part of the Kabbalat Shabbat service. And so tonight we have three relatively new settings for you. I gave you words, because there are a couple of English words, and the words that are English are not in the prayer book. The rest of the words are in the prayer book, but it's on page 132 if you want to go with the prayer book, or it's on your little handout. And as you catch along, please join us in singing.
Let our voices ring. Lechune ranina la Adonai. Lechune ranina, come let us sing. Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our shelter. Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our strength. Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our shelter. Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our strength.
Nikad mata rabbet toda. Bismirot Maria lo. We come before you with thanksgiving. We come before you, our voice is strong.
Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our shelter. Maria, Maria, Natsuri Sheinu. Maria, Maria, you are our strength.
Lechune ranina la Adonai. Lechune ranina, let our voices ring. Lechune ranina la Adonai. Lechune ranina, come let us sing.
Please turn now to page 120, 121, as we prepare to light our Shabbat candles. And I'd like to invite Anne Solid and Ellen Gelford to please light our candles for us.
Read first. You need to read first. It's okay. Finish this. This one.
As these Shabbat candles give light to all who behold them, so may we, by our lives, give light to all who behold us.
I can't see it.
Okay. As their brightness reminds us of the generations of Israel who have kindled light, so may we, in our own day, be among those who kindle light.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitchanu bo mitzvotzav, vitzivanu lahadlik ner shel Shabbat.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitchanu mitzvotzav.
Our service continues on page 126. I begin with a prayer of gratitude for all that is holy in my life. God needs no words, no English or Hebrew, no semantics and no services, but I need them. Through prayer, I can sense my inner strength, my inner purpose, my inner joy, my capacity to love.
As I reach upward in prayer, I sense these qualities in my Creator. To love God is to love each other, to work to make our lives better. To love God is to love the world God created and to work to perfect it. To love God is to love dreams of peace and joy that illuminate all of us, and to bring that vision to life.
We continue now with a new version of Shiru Ladonai, which you can find on page 131. Let me just teach it real quickly. I'll do it on Lai Lai Lai. Lai 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 Lai. All right, we're going to try the words. You're welcome to try them too, or la la. As you catch on, please let your voices ring. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz. Shiru Ladonai, Baruch Shemo. Basru Miyom Leyom Yeshua To. Shiru Ladonai, Baruch Shemo. Basru Miyom Leyom Yeshua To. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz. Shiru Ladonai, Baruch Shemo. Basru Miyom Leyom Yeshua To. Shiru Ladonai, Baruch Shemo. Basru Miyom Leyom Yeshua To. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz. Shiru Ladonai, Shiru Shir Chadash. Shiru Ladonai, Kol Haaretz.
Continue now on page 134.
Sing praise to Adonai with the lyre, with the lyre and melodious song, with trumpets and the blast of the horn. Raise a shout before Adonai, the ruler. Let the sea and all within it thunder, the world and its inhabitants. Let the rivers clap their hands. The mountains sing joyously together at the presence of Adonai. For God is coming to rule the earth. God will rule the world justly and its people with equity.
We continue now with our final new song from the Kabbalat Shabbat Psalms, Romamu, which I think some of you know, page 135. It's toward the bottom of the paragraph, Romamu Adonai Eloheinu.
Romamu Adonai Eloheinu v'hishtachavu l'chakavacho. Romamu Adonai Eloheinu v'hishtachavu l'chakavacho. Ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu romemu. Ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu romemu. Romemu. Romemu Adonai Eloheinu v'hishtachavu l'chakavacho. Romemu Adonai Eloheinu v'hishtachavu l'chakavacho.
Continue now in our pamphlet.
The voice of Adonai kindles flames of fire. The voice of Adonai convulses the wilderness. Adonai convulses the wilderness of Kadesh. The voice of Adonai causes hinds to calve, and strips forests bare. While in God's temple all say glory, Adonai sat enthroned at the flood. Adonai sits enthroned, sovereign forever. May Adonai grant strength to God's people. May Adonai bestow on God's people well-being. We will now continue with Lahu Dodi on page 138.
Lecha lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, pene pene shabbat likabela. Lecha lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, pene pene shabbat likabela. La 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 la. Lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, pene pene shabbat likabela. Lecha lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, pene pene shabbat nekabela. Shamur v'zachur b'dibur echad, yishmianu el hamiuchad, Adonai echad u'shemo echad, l'shem muti hiherem b'li tehila, la 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 la. Chadoti likrat likrat kala, pnei pnei shabbat nekabela. Lecha lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, pnei pnei shabbat nekabela. Likrat shabbat lechu v'nelcha, ki himechor haberacha, merosh mikedem nesucha. Sof ma'aseh b'machashava techila, la 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 la. Lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Lecha lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Hit orari, hit orari, kiva orech kumi ori. Uri, uri, shir daveri, kvod Adonai, alakit miklal, la 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 la. Lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Lecha lecha dodi, likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Boi v'shalom, Ateret vala, gam besimcha ufsola. Toch emunei am segula, boi chala, boi chala, boi. Chadoti likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Lecha lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. La 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 la. Lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela. Lecha lecha dodi likrat likrat kala, penei penei shabbat nekabela.
Now let's try the pamphlets.
I left home easily, as when the ready seed drops from the tree, carefree for what I knew not. I stuffed my toys into the saddlebag, braided my hair, and for that dusty journey wore my broidered gown. I chose my camel and set out lighthearted to enjoy adventure, scarcely a pang as tents and trees and home faded into wilderness.
But this I wondered, how would it be fit to ask that awesome man, Abraham's servant, what manner was he to whom I was betrothed? Better to hold the question, I decided. Isaac, after all, was also kinsman, one more, fabulous Abraham's son, and I would be his daughter. Daughter? Sister? Wife? Hardly a difference in my young mind.
In our prayer book, we have a lot of interpretive prayers, and when we always do a prayer in Hebrew, we never really pay any attention to what's on the other side of the page. So now tonight, instead of the Chatzi Kaddish, which is really a praise of God and a divider from our preparation to pray as one voice to our being ready to call ourselves to worship and do the most important prayers we have. And so tonight the choir and I are going to do the text Lamdeni, which you can find on page 145. Teach me, O God, a blessing, a prayer on the mystery of a withered leaf, on ripened fruit so fair, on the freedom to see, to sense, to breathe, to know, to hope. Teach my lips a blessing, a hymn of praise, as each morning and night you renew your days, lest my days be as the one before, lest routine set my way. Lamdeni Elohai, Barech behit palel, Lamed et sif totai, Bracha blessing, a prayer on the mystery of a withered leaf, on ripened fruit so fair, on the freedom to see, to sense, to breathe, to know, to hope, to my lips a blessing, a hymn of praise, as each morning and night you renew your days, lest my days be as the one before, lest routine set my way. Lamdeni Elohai, Barech behit palel, Lamed et sif totai, Bracha v'shir halel, Barech behit
Please rise for the Baruch Hu, page 146. Join together, Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Asher Bidvaro Ma'ari Varavim, Bachochma Poteach Sha'arim, Uvitvuna Meshane Itim, Umachalif Et Hasmanim, Umasader Et HaKochavim, Vemishmurotehem Barakia Kirtzono, Borei Yom V'Laila, Golel O Mipnei Choshech, V'Choshech Mipnei Or, Umavir yom umevi laila, umavdil bein yom uvein laila, Adonai tzevaot shemo, el chai v'kayam, tamid yimloch aleinu leolam va'ed, baruch atah Adonai, hamariv haravim.
Rebecca has married the dusks that are the essence of in-betweens. A grace so sensitive, it easily forgives. On a noble camel, she rode toward her dusks, and seeing them across from her, so restrained, serious as jasmine severed from its fragrance, she fell off the camel, like a joyous vat of wine whose hoops have been loosened.
Baruch atah Adonai, hama'ariv haravim. Ahavat olam, Beit Yisrael, Amecha havta, Amcha havta. Torah u'mitzvot, chukim u'mishpatim, Otanu limadta, akin arana Eloheinu b'shochbeinu uvkumecha nasiach b'chukecha, v'nismach b'divrei toratecha uv'mitzvotecha leolam va'ed, ki hem chayenu. Be'orech yameinu uvahem nege yomam v'layla, nege yomam v'layla. Ve'ahavatcha atasir mimenu le'olamim, baruch atah Israel.
Shema Israel, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, Baruch Shem Kevod Mahuto Leolam.
Please be seated.
Adonai Eloheka, Bechol Avavacha, Uvechol Nafshecha, Uvechol Meodecha, Vehayu Harbarim Ha'ele, Asher Anochi Metzavecha, Hayom Alevavecha, Veshinantam Levanecha, B'dibar ta'abam, b'shiv t'chab v'intecha, uv'lech t'chab aderech, uv'shoch b'chab uv'kumecha, uk'shar tam le'ot ayadecha, v'hayu le'totavot b'in enecha, uk'tab tam amezuzot b'itecha, uv'ish'arecha, Lema'an tizkeru va'asitem et kol mitzvotai v'hitem kedoshim le'Eloheichem. Ani Adonai Eloheichem asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim lihyot lachem le'Elohim. Ani Adonai Eloheichem. Adonai Eloheichem, amen.
We read together at the top of page 157. Standing on the parted shores of history, we still believe what we were taught before ever we stood at Sinai's foot, that wherever we go, it is eternally Egypt, that there is a better place, a promised land, that the winding way to that promise passes through the wilderness, that there is no way to get from here to there except by joining hands, marching together.
Mi kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha ne'etar b'kodesh nora, nora, nora tehilot, o'sefele. Mi kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha ne'etar b'kodesh nora, nora, nora tehilot, o'sefele. Machutecha ra'u v'anecha, bokea yam lifnei Moshe, se'eli, se'eli, anu v'ameru. Machutecha ra'u v'anecha, bokea yam lifnei Moshe, se'eli, se'eli, anu v'ameru. Kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha ne'edar b'kodesh nora, nora, nora tehilot, o'sefele. Mi kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha ne'edar b'kodesh nora, nora, nora tehilot, o'sefele. Adonai imloch leolam vaed. Adonai imloch leolam vaed. Mi kamocha ba'elim Adonai, mi kamocha ne'etar b'kodesh nora, nora, nora tehilot, o'sefele, o'sefele. sefele, oh, sefele. Ve'ne'emar kivata Adonai et Yaakov, uge'alo miyad chazak mimenu, baruch ata Adonai, ga'a Yisrael. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Ushmor tzeteinu uvoeinu l'chaim ushalom me'ata ve'ad olam. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Hashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom v'hamidenu malkeinu l'chaim. Hamikenu malkeinu l'chaim.
8162 v'shamru.
V'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat ledorotam berit olam. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat ledor tamberit olam. Beni uvin beni Yisrael, beni uvin beni Yisrael, orti le'olam, orti le'olam. V'sham meru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat ledorotam berit olam. Ki sheishet yamim, ki sheishet yamim, asad Adonai et ha-shamayim ve'et ha-aretz. V'sham meru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat ledorotam berit olam. U'yom ha-shivi Shamiru v'nei Yisrael let our tambourine olam.
Please rise for the tefillah.
Adonai sefatai tiftach ufiya gitehilatecha. Adonai, open up my lips that my mouth may declare your praise. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Elohei avoteinu ve'imoteinu Elohei Abraham Elohei Yitzchak Elohei Yaakov Elohei Sarah Elohei Rivka Elohei Rachel Elohei Leah Ha'el ha'gadol ha'gibor ve'hanora El Elyon Gomer chasadim tovim Ve'konei ha'kol Ve'zocher chasdei avot ve'imahot Umevi ge'ula livnei v'neihem Lema'an shemo be'ahava Melech ozer u'moshia u'magein Baruch atah Adonai Magen Avraham Ve'esrat Sarah Atah gibor le'olam Adonai Mechayei ha'kol Atah rav le'hoshia Mashiv ha'ruach U'morid ha'gashem Mechalkel chayim be'chesed Mechayei ha'kol be'rachamim rabim Somech noflim ve'rofei cholim U'matir asurim U'mekayim emunato Lishenei afar Michamocha ba'agivurot U'midor melach Melech memid u'mekayei U'matzmiach Yeshua V'ne'eman atah le'achayot hakol Baruch atah Adonai Mechayei hakol
Atah kadosh v'shimcha kadosh Shekadoshim b'chol yom yehallelu chatzela Baruch atah Adonai Ha'el hakadosh. Please be seated. Top of page 173, we read together. May these hours of rest and renewal open our hearts to joy and our minds to truth. May all who struggle find rest on this day. May all who suffer find solace. May all who hurt find healing on this day. May all who despair find purpose. May all who hunger find fulfillment on this day. And may this day fulfill its promise.
Baruch atah Adonai. Mekadesh ha-Shabbat.
Page 175. Ever-present one, may your people, Israel, be worthy in our deeds and our prayer. Wherever we live, wherever we seek you, in this land, in Zion restored, in all lands, you are our God, God whom alone we serve in reverence.
Baruch atah Adonai, shochtecha levadecha b'yirah na'avod.
The next reading is at the top of page 177. And last night, as some of us from Beth El House gathered with our resident mothers and their families, this was a prayer we offered up in Thanksgiving prayer. God of goodness, we give thanks for the gift of life, wonder beyond words, for the awareness of soul, our light within, for the world around us so filled with beauty, for the richness of the earth which day by day sustains us. For all these things and more, we offer thanks.
Baruch atah Adonai. Hatofim chalcha na elehodot. Shalom Rav, Shalom. Yisrael amcha tasim le'olam ki atahu melech adon lecho lecho shalom ki atahu melech
Take a moment now to think of those of our family and friends who are in need of healing. As we think of Bob Addison, Ken Bale, Mordechai Bale, Tammy Brenninger, Stephen Brodsky, Alan Setrin, Fran Setrin, Kayla Marie Chaplin, Anna Konigman, Denise Cottrell, Jeanette Davies, Lisa Reitman-Dobie, Pat Dobrinsky, Honey Donzinger, Marvin Epstein, Rena Ezra, Ronnie Ezra, Seymour Fagan, Paul Fenyo, Joni Feingold, Michael Flax, Samuel Folkman, Kathy Freeman, Lisa Goodman, Harriet Gordon, Mac Goodwin, John Hammond, Sandra Hendler, Oliver Hobson, Barbara Jacobs, Alice Kaufman, Josephine Koslow, Jeff Kramer, Sylvia Kramer, Fred Kutach, Lisa Laster, Eva Sleepman, Naomi Leiter, Richard Lentz, Nancy Libros, Joe Luther, Phyllis Markison, Sally Olian, Brenda Robbins, Lloyd Roller, Mel Rosenblatt, Liesl Salmon, Marjorie Schutt, Judy Schwartz, Steve Skidmore, Marilyn Smith, Roger Smith, Jill Snyder, Elizabeth Steiner, Christine Wax, Paul White, Ron Wynn, Lester Blatt, Faye Feldman, Anita Turk, Mildred Weisberg, Sheila Dante, Dorothy Gardner, Georgine Schuster, Shirley Friedson, Diana Perry, Gwen Davis, Annette Ludwig, Nancy and Peter Matthews, and Jenny Summers. Are there any other names anyone would like to add to our list this evening, our healing list? If so, please call out the names as I go around. For all of them, for all the others we name within our hearts, we say, Baruch Ata Adonai Rofeach Cholim, blessed are you, O Eternal, who brings healing.
Heal us now, which is in your extra song sheet.
Rifa'enu Adonai v'nei rafeh Hoshienu v'ni v'sheya El karov l'chol korav Ach karov tireyav Yish'o.
We pray,
We pray for healing of the body. We pray for healing of the soul, for strength of flesh and mind and spirit. We pray to once again be whole. Elnarifana. Us now. Rifuat ha-nefesh urfuat ha-guf rifuat shlema. Elna rifana. Oh, please heal us now. Refuat ha-nefesh urfuat ha-guf refuat shleima. Heal us now. Heal us now. Hashia et amcha. Uvarech et nachalatecha, ureim vanseim et haulam. Mishbeach avoteinu, mishberach imoteinu, ana adonai hoshiana. We pray for healing of our people. We pray for healing of the land and peace for every race and nation, every child, every woman, every man. Ena Rifana. Oh, please. Heal us now. Refuat ha-nefesh urfuat ha-guf refuat shlema. Elna rifana. Oh, please heal us now. Refuat ha-nefesh urfuat ha-guf refuat shlema. Heal us now. Heal us now. Heal us now.
Pause for a few moments of silent prayer.
Shalom, shalom bimromav, hu yo yase, yase shalom. Oh, se shalom, shalom bimromav, hu yase, yase shalom. Hu yase shalom. Say shalom, shalom bimrom av, hu yaseh, yaseh shalom. Oh, say shalom, shalom bimrom av, hu yaseh, yaseh shalom.
And as we celebrate Beth El House, I'd like to invite the president of the board of Beth El House forward to share some thoughts with us. Melinda Selden.
Very quickly, Beth El House, and Connie, if I forget the announcement that we want to make at the end, just raise your hand and I will remember. Shabbat shalom, everybody. Shabbat shalom. I realize the major difference, and I would make announcements from the Bima in years past, is the size of the font that I use in my notes. It went from a 10 to a 16, but I do have a few notes. Very quickly, Beth El House, separately incorporated, we are recognized by the IRS as a nonprofit. What connection do we have, and why are we all here celebrating Beth El House, which is a 2-year transitional program for women and their children up to 5 families come to Beth El House with a wide array of services, including what is unique. We have a segment that is therapy. In other words, explaining and getting women involved in why they're where they are, what they can do about it, and how they can work their way out of it. The connection with Beth El. It started, and very few of you will probably remember this, it was a little germ in a social action committee meeting. A woman by the name of Emily Rothberg said, if we're going to talk the talk, let's walk the walk, let's establish our own transitional housing program over 20 years ago. From there, it went into discussions in the kitchen of a house, and now we stand on giants. Beth El members, and I hope your shoulders are not hurting you, Len Wolf, because this was one of our giants, one of our starters. And sitting over there is another one, Sylvia Casolo. They're people that got together and saw a vision. A central part of our service is pray as if everything depends on God. Act as if everything depends on you. And that's exactly what people have done. I look around and I know there are Beth El House supporters all over here. Where are we intertwined in addition to this? Our rabbi is a constant source. Rabbi Isro is a constant source of information and help. He helps us with our annual letter, with any type of religious issues that we need. The service was all put together with one of our volunteers, Gail Goldfarb, and also with Candace Steinberg, who is there for us. I mean, she could go home early. She does not have to stay extra hours. And if you don't know how long our clergy work, come to the temple sometime at 7 or 8 or 9 or 10 o'clock at night when you see them. I think they have to be reintroduced sometimes to their family members, just in case they have kept up pictures. We rely very, very heavily on the office staff. One of them is here now and hiding behind somebody, but Mike Jarvis is here now. And we also have Reagan Franklin and Kyle Levine, and especially Moshe Teichman, who helps us out so much with so much that we have to do. How are we entwined with Beth El? We are one, and we will always recognize that. And how do we give back to Beth El? I know that one of the ways we give back is when we talk to people about joining our congregation, we may say, and we have a transitional housing program that is very, very successful. And one of the reasons it's successful, well, we have a tier of reasons. We have an absolutely incredible staff. This is a part-time staff that works probably 4.5 full-time jobs just working for Beth El. Our executive director, Kari Warren, is incredible. She understands the community that she's dealing with. She has experienced some of the problems that this community has, and so she can empathize with them. When Kari goes into the Fairfax County Government Center and she walks down the hall and there's senior officials, they turn around and they say, "Hello, Kari, how are you?" We are known there, we are a model program there, and also because she is the Mount Vernon representative on the Women's Commission. Very, very active in the community. Because of Kari, we have reached out to other organizations in the South County, and we get a lot of feedback, which is wonderful. In addition to that, Rayshon Baskerville is here. She is incredible. She is our case manager. She understands the community that she's dealing with, and the feedback that we get is she feels very, very comfortable with that community. Casey Klopke, who I mentioned on the Misha Beirach list, is not well now and is recovering and wanted to be here very much. And I'm sorry that she isn't. Some of our volunteers and board members were represented today. They are just absolutely incredible. We have a working board. They say a good board is one-third thinkers, one-third doers, and one-third contributors. We have the advantage of getting all of these three things in each of the people that sits on our board. And one of the active committees is a resident services selection committee. This is a group of people that evaluate the program. They oversee our program and our residents, as well as evaluating the residents that are in the program. Absolutely an incredible meeting. The facilitator of that group is with us. Bev Newborn is with us. Before I forget, and I will remember this, Connie, what we're going to do is we have a video. I think this is the correct word, videographer. We have two people in our congregation right now. I don't know where Jay is. Jay, I just saw him before. Jay Jarvis and Gail Goldfarb are the two people that gave us the video part of it. And the one who put everything together, I'm not certain what you call it. Do you call it an editor? We call it our princess. Put everything together, and that's Connie Rubenstein. When you see the graphics that are in it, when you see how professional this looks, so give feedback to Connie. We're going to have a table out there also that encourages people to sign up if you want to volunteer for committees to be on the board or to learn more about Beth El House. We're all wearing name tags. Come up to us. We do know what's happening there, and I hope you will feel comfortable enough to do it and to come up and speak to us. And I think that, oh, one other thing. I hate to mention this. I realize we're separating the holy and the profane in this. But one of the challenges we're going to have this year, and we've already made accommodations for this, we are not getting our government grant. We call it a government grant. You call it an earmark. You know what's happened to the earmarks. Congressman Moran was central in doing this. He keeps on apologizing. There's nothing that he could do about it. So it means we have to cut back services, unless the people that we rely on, our individual donors, can decide by the end of the year that perhaps they can afford to contribute a little bit more. We do not deny any contributions. Thank you very much. Shabbat shalom.
Thanks so much.
I feel very proud to be a part of a community that gives back in this wonderful way. And in that way, we create a new generation that has education, has love, has all the possibilities of having a great future. L'dor v'dor.
Mm-hmm.
We are gifts and we are blessings. We are history in song. We are hope and we are healing. We are learning to be strong. We are words and we are stories. We are pictures of the past. We are carriers of wisdom, not the first and not the last. Le Dorva Dorna Git God Lecha. Le Dorva Dor, we protect this chain from generation to generation. Le Dorva Dor, these lips will praise your name.
Looking back on the journey that we carry in our hearts, from the shadow of the mountain to the waters that would fall.
Bring us meaning, we will have the strength to say. Le Dorva Dor, Nagid God Lecha. Le Dorva Dor, we protect this chain from generation to generation. Le Dorva Dor, these lips will praise your name.
Turn back to our prayer books now, to page 586. Please rise for the Alleluia.
Alleluia l'shabeach la'adon ha'koch la'tet gedula liyotzer breishit. Shelo asanu kagoye ha'aratzot, velo asamanu k'mishpachot ha'adama. Shelo sam chalkenu kahem, ve'gor alinu k'cho ha'monam. Va'anachnu korim, u'mishtachavim u'modim, lifne melech Mache Hamlachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Shekhunot Teshamayim Beyosed Aretz
Seated. Our thoughts turn to those who have departed this earth, our own loved ones, those whom our friends and neighbors have lost, the martyrs of our people whose graves are unmarked, and those of every race and nation whose lives have been a blessing to humanity. As we remember them, we meditate on the meaning of love and loss, of life and death, as we remember Harriet Glasspiegel, Eleanor Klinkman, Dallas Hertzberg, Ruth Clemens, Sumner Wiener, Judy Summer, and those whose yacht sites occur at this time, Bessie Elter, Rosalind Astro, Martha Berman, Nathan Botok, Anne Brown, Robert Butler, Jack Cetrin, Frank Kalia, Bernard Ehrman, Eric Frankel, Kate Gale, Manfred Gale, Morris Gitterman, Francis Goldstein, Robert Klinkman, Jeanette Levine, Belle Levy, Siegfried Levy, Mac Lieboff, Martha Lieboff, Leon Lindenberg, Morton Lucas, Annette Luria, Barbara Morgosis, Clifford McLean, Bertha Ottinger, Rebecca Pargament, Anna Perlstein, Rick Rackmails, Sarah Anna Rose, Louise Rochberg, Suzanne Schiffer, James Schwartz, Joanne Ellen Seif, Maya Schreiber, Essie Simon, Gladys Roberta Springer, Morris Sutton, Sophie Thompson, Reva Tobin, Sydney Weil, Harriet Weiner, and Anna Singer Zucker. Are there any other names anyone would like to add to our Yahrzeit list this evening? If so, please call out the names. May God comfort you with all who mourn in Zion and Jerusalem. Ask the rest of the congregation now to rise and join us in the Kaddish prayer on page 598. Yitgadal v'yitgadash shemei rabah v'yom ha'divrach yirutei v'yam lich malchutei v'chayechon v'yomechon v'chayedecho beit Yisrael v'agala v'izman kariv imru amen. Yeheshmei Rabbah, Mavarach Leolam, Lamei Amaya, Yitparach, Vyishtabach, Vyitbaav, Vitrumam, Vitnase, Vithada, Vitalel, Vitalal, Shmei Kudukshita, Riku, Leela Minko, Birkata, Vishirata, Trishpakata, Venechemata, Tamiran Bioma, Vimru Amen, Yehi shlama rabba min shmaya, v'chayim aleinu v'yal kol Yisrael, v'imru amen. Ose shalom b'imromav, v'yase shalom aleinu v'yal kol Yisrael, v'imru amen. May the source of peace send peace to all who mourn, comfort all who are bereaved, and let us say amen. Please be seated. I'd like to invite our treasurer, Stuart Feldstein, to please make some announcements.
Do you realize that when we did the Mass Shachianu at the beginning, that it was a 285-year Shachianu, possibly a new record? I want to thank the adult choir and Paul Stetsenko and Cantor Steinberg for lovely music tonight, and repeat my congratulations to all of you who had birthdays and anniversaries this evening. And I want to thank the people who will be providing all of the food and goodies at our Onig tonight. It's in the black box at the bottom of the middle page on services, and point out to you the many announcements that are on the back of your program this evening. Principally, I want to point out the upcoming December 3rd Luau. If you haven't sent in your reservations, send them in. It's going to be a grand evening. There will be a silent auction. There will be a lot of fun to be had. And in January, Martin Luther King weekend, as usual, we will be having our annual book sale. But we will not be able to have the book sale unless we get the hundreds of boxes of books that we have sorted. You'll note on the back here that there are book sorting days. If you can just give us an hour on any one of those days, it will be very, very helpful. We have a record number of books this year. We need to get them sorted. Shabbat shalom.
Actually, it could be 335 if we add the 50 years of membership that Ellen Gale is celebrating as well. So we could really, you know, keep adding.
I'm just not that good with math. We now conclude our worship this evening with the singing of Adon Olam. I thought I'd give you a break and do something you all know. Well, most of you. And you can find the words on page 625. But before we begin, I want to say this choir is unbelievable. We are so underprepared and under-rehearsed. And I've got to tell you, boy, do you guys sound superb tonight. So thank you.
We'll do an encore Shabbat when we know the music just a tad better.
Thank you to my faithful crew. Okay, Adon Olam.
Adon Olam Asher Malach B'terem Kol Yetzir Nivra L'Eng Nasa V'Chefzo Ko Asai Melech Shemo Nikra V'Acharei Gichlot Hako Levado Yimloch Nora V'Hu Haya V'Hu Hove V'hu yehye betif ara v'hu echad v'ein sheni lehamshilo lehachbira beli reishit beli tachlit v'lo haoz v'hamisra v'hu eli v'chai goali V'tzorchev li be'et zara V'hu nisi umanos li Menat kosi be'yom ekra Be'yado apkid ruchi Be'et ishan ve'aira Ve'im ruchi gevi'ati Adonai li
In this week's Torah portion, Eliezer uses a test to find a wife for Isaac. And that test is how a stranger will be treated. He relied on that test to isolate, to find Rebecca. And indeed, we have many strangers who depend on us through Beth El House. Let us, as we go forward in this year and the years to come, ensure that they can rely on our goodness of hearts, our welcoming the stranger, our supporting the stranger, in the same way as Rebecca supported Eliezer. Amen. Shabbat shalom. Please come and join us.